What?
Go back over there, Jen.
Come on over here. Let's see.
Come over here by Santa Claus. Come get Santa Claus.
Oh, come on, Santa. Yeah, I carried that all the way from the North Pole.
Oh, oh, oh. Boy, oh, boy.
Is that the baby Ray?
Hey, listen to you all the time. You were telling him.
How do we open? Let's see. Maybe we can open. Can I help you?
What?
All right, because we won't want to break the box. Maybe we can put it back in the box.
You want to save it till you get home and you can really
Mommy will redo your other ones. Jenny, you can open your other ones.
presents. Let's put this away. Go get some more presents. Boys, hand her the presents.
There's two Jenny from Uncle Kite, all right? That's from Uncle Kite, too. What could it be? Don't give it a six pack. What's in there?
Wait, let me get her
a little bunny. A little bunny? What is this?
Jenny, another one from Uncle Kurt.
Oh.
Oh.
Boy, isn't it hard? This is from Uncle Kurt, too. You can open this one.
Jenny, here's another
one
from Uncle
Kurt. When she reads, she'll love it. Oh. A4, the magic A4.
Jenny's too.
I'll help you, little girl. All right.
It's closed to Jenny.
There you go.
Oh, I'm so glad I didn't get that. Oh, my gosh.
What's that?
No, the magic pen.
Oh,
yeah.
So you didn't draw with that?
I was standing there between that and something else.
Drawing, closing the door.
Kyle, which is when you get it.
She goes.
There's Nicky's.
Why don't you just help him up around it?
Oh, here's Nicky's. See, she's one of those slow folks. She likes to play with all those things.
Jenny, open up that.
Rip it open. Ah!
Whoa.
Look, it's pretty colors when you draw it.
Oh, what a cute stuff going on.
Here, I'll take this off.
Here, Jenny, you want to help me with Nicky's stuff?
Well, I'm about to go up.
Ho!
Last time I was talking, it was,
Yeah, no, she told us last night that Melissa was bad, so she probably wouldn't get as many presents.
Well, she's right. She's right. Some people
Jenny,
get
stay close to the
granddad.
Sit close to Santa. So
when
it.
Santa is mad, he doesn't give
This is a nice Christmas.
Oh, you got a truck open between here and
Frankie
and
Elf.
Grandma Lennon. Yeah.
Frankie Elf, open
truck.
That box for the little girl. It opens up easy. This one just does.
Well, that's
close.
Mommy can help you with that.
Dress shapes. Oh, here, let's show this.
Want to help
Mommy?
That's close.
Give this to Mommy. I don't know.
Clothes don't interest my little friend.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Should we open this?
Oh, look,
Jen. Yeah.
My reply is no.
Yeah, she's just
doing
it. Oh,
Mommy,
look what
Jen
Mambo. And that one, Jen.
Yay, Mambo.
Mambo.
This is for Nick. I'll get a leak there.
Look how funny you can do it, you. Look! Look!
Mambo! Mambo!
It's a Mickey Ballet outfit. I got her a little turtleneck underneath, so, you know.
Oh, look at it!
Oh, yeah, Jen, look at this. You can put a ballet stuff in here and make clothes.
What did I get a leak there in the garage?
Are they?
Yeah, because they're bigger.
They last longer? They got more durability? Or?
They're bigger. They're a lot softer. The purple lumps are small. Real tiny. You can't hug them. Yeah.
Like Jenny, you got to get your pen.
Sounds like you use them more than Jenny.
Well, no. I went out, I saw what the purple lumps were, and they're this big. She's such a thing every single night.
This is just, that's that right there.
Wow. That is so cool.
Look at
the water.
That's me.
Where's the mambo box? Throw out the mambo box ready?
Yeah,
white. Oh,
yeah,
Mambo
works. Yeah,
you
need
to
broken?
Oh,
no,
no.
Keep the boxes.
Oh, I don't know. Who the rest
Wait, where's the? I gotta look down a little box.
I gave him both of his presents are right there.
Like a beautiful present?
I think.
Okay, what I get from Uncle Hutt's here? A golf bag cover. thank you, Uncle Hutt.
Look what Kathy gave
me. A golf club. It's amazing. My ear.
Good. Smile, you're on camera.
I've been very good this year. What is it? That's nice. Yeah. Oh, it's Santa Claus. Oh, it's very nice.
Keep looking at it.
Keep looking at Santa.
All right, we'll go for a close up on this.
So.
All right,
I'm looking at Santa.
Huh?
Oh,
the old musical tone.
Oh, cute. Yeah.
Oh, isn't that?
That's nice.
That's funny.
Can
I got a party
it?
To go to next
week.
Yes, we can.
We thought
the
Yachts
would be
good. Yeah, I got a party.
That's cute. Very nice.
No, no, yeah.
Can I
how do you turn it off? You squeeze it again?
It just stops.
Oh, it goes off like that. Oh, that's true. Very nice. Thank you. That's terrific.
Sometimes I think the light hits it or something. It goes on.
No, it's just the button you push.
Oh, the button.
Where's this?
The clock.
Music. Yeah, put it on top of there.
Yeah, I like clocks.
Isn't that cute?
I made it easy for you. Yeah, everybody
Mom, for that.
Mom,
I forgot the plant, but we're getting you the tickets.
Is there any more for me?
She said don't buy them until she said don't buy until January 1st. I can't get it, so I'll know January 1st.
Amy, actually, are you on tape?
Oh,
fa-la-la. Fa-la-la. Yes.
Yes.
I got them from Scalpers because the show is sold out until Thanksgiving.
Yeah.
I told you.
But I can't get them until early January.
Oh, I don't know. Ask your daddy, Jenny.
Dad?
Oh, we're well, between Grandma and Grandma.
I like to line everybody up. Can I line everybody up and get a picture of everyone?
You can line. You don't have to line anybody. By the way, that also you can hear.
We got a burger.
Yes. So, Emmy.
Hospital.
We love.
Oh, who was that?
Wait.
Don't put that in the movie.
Okay, let's see.
Best granddaughter in the whole world.
Well, that's from Kurt. Let's open this
one. This is a shame with all this. Frank, put this in the bag behind you.
Had a day on it.
Dad from Boz. I'm 100 slick with.
Just take all this money and get two cabins in the home.
There you go.
Oh, I want this.
I got also big numbers there.
Yeah, numbers? I hope so.
Hey, see the numbers they come.
Yes, I can see it.
Right. You can't see the numbers on there. I'm getting her a suit also.
Very
it's
nice.
A suit, yeah. It's got big numbers on it.
Hello.
This is the stuff of the devil, though.
Ah.
Ooh, Shiva's great with Jeffrey. Good taste. There's hope for you.
Tossed out by the day, though. Maybe less cranky. I don't know what that was.
That's good. When we go on vacation,
you're
going to come to vacation?
Well, I'll tell you, you might carry
over the people that saw. Okay. Let's see.
He was over last night. That's not Shiva's fault. The boy, Steve, was over last night.
Oh, was it? Christine was over.
Yeah, Christine was over.